On this drawing, you'll see a typical marine electrical system in its basic form. On a line drawing, the same system may look like this. We proceed by identifying the main components used and recognized internationally. So here they are. AC generators, or alternators as they're sometimes called, switchboards, busbars, circuit breakers, switches, fuses, transformers, motors, instruments such as voltmeter, ammeter, frequency indicator, watt meter, power factor meter, ohm meter, synchroscope, and other loads.